Hey, this is Alex, and I want to keep talking to a minimum to focus on the gameplay, but stick around till after this boss fight to see what kind of weapon can be crafted from this dude, because it's pretty awesome. Also, I have a full scored review coming on Tuesday, so make sure to check back in for that. Now, I'll shut up and let you enjoy this late game boss fight in Remnant from the Ashes.
Done here?
Yeah, get it! Whoa. It's over.